In the next 24 hours, you will learn about the streets, about the choices that will force a dedicated cop over the edge, all in the name of good. In the next 24 hours, the only thing more dangerous than the line being crossed.
Today's a training day, Officer Hoyt. It's your chance to give you a little taste of reality. You think you can handle it?
Is the cop who has crossed it.
I will do anything you want me to do.
Will you? We'll see. If I was a dealer, you'd be dead by now. They build jails because of me. Judges have handed out over 15,000 man years of incarceration time based on my investigation. You got today and today only to show me who and what you're made of. You hear me?
Freedom!
That's it. That's what I'm talking about. First day on the job, you hit a $3 million seizure.
Police officer, get away from the girl!
No. We're not racking up arrests today.
You let him go.
What more you want?
I want justice, right?
Is that not justice?
That's street justice.
What's wrong with street justice?
Oh, what? Just let the animals wipe themselves out.
God willing.
You can't be like this.
Open your eyes. Can't you see?
Police, we got a search warrant.
You ain't no police. Step out, these fools!
Go get!
And I didn't sign up for this.
You think I'm crazy, right?
We communicate and talk to me. Say it. Say it.
Think you're a road cop.
Learned a lot of things on these streets, boy. Good things and bad things, too.
There's some profoundly evil people walking the streets freely right now.
I'm the police! King Kong ain't got nothing on me!
You never know, that's the point. It's gonna have to be a nice day, huh? It'll get darker. Guarantee you that.